Rated M for mature.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I helped my father in more ways than the finest weapons and armor. You think all the counsel my father provides the Jarl is his alone? Huh. Let's just say I advise the advisor and leave it at that. Need something? Aye, that I do. I've got to, if I hope to be as good as Yorland Greymane someday. In fact, I just finished my best piece of work. It's a sword. I made it for the Jarl, Balgruuf the Greater. It's a surprise. I don't even know if he'll accept it, but... Listen, could you take the sword to my father, Preventus Avenici? He's the Jarl's steward. He'll know the right time to present it to him. Thanks. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. Leave then. Have you met my father? Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. All right, then. I help my friends. There are more ways than people need. You think all the counsel my father provides the Jarl is his? Plenty. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry, if they're willing to work hard. The city's ruled by the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. That's the fortress there, up on the tall hill. But you're probably more interested in your Vasker, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds of war and valor are legendary. Until next time.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, the hard work.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Oh yes, hunting is my great passion. That's why my brother and I opened a shop to sell hunting supplies. It's the Drunken Huntsman, down by the main gate. He tends the store, and I've got this stall. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Good hunting. You should try the venison. It's delicious.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
Nothing. And what of my son? What of Thorold? Is he not
tired of breaking story? Had enough of fish and fowl?
We are the children.
Mister, could you spare a coin? Just one gold, please? Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart. It's what Brennan said I should do. He's the only one that's been nice to me since... since Mama. Since she died. My aunt and uncle took over our farm and threw me out. Said I wasn't good for anything. I wound up here, but... I don't know what to do. I miss her so much. Bye.
Come on, Father. There's nothing more to be said.
Bark were once man. I'm as man, who said.
Wait. I know you.
Where my bread is raw. This land, which is mine. For you, Red Leaf, for I love you. I love, love. In each of us, the future of Skyrim, the future of Tamriel.
A lot of steel to shape. Why? Who says I have to be? Skyforge steel is my art and honor. The companions need the best, so they come to me. The Skyforge? Aye, my clan fathers have worked it since the first Greymanes came to Whiterun. Skyforge steel is all the companions will use, for good reason. Mm-hmm.
the best. Can you be my father?
Anything. I think I Sadia, dear?
Yes, Mom?
Just a reminder, sweetie. The blankets still need to be washed.
Certainly, Mom.
Sadia, wake up, dear.
Yes, Mom. You want a drink? Of course. Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both. Now, please, no
this
more questions.
This is a local favorite and one
of the first
songs
I wish I saw that first. You're so
Ragnar
lucky.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade. If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk.
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
If you need more food or drink, speak to Hulda. If there's nothing else, I have work to do.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.
I want to see you when you're done working.
I can't, not tonight.
Fine. What?
I need to go home. I swear my father is starting to suspect something.
That's your imagination running wild.
I want a drink.
What do you pick up there?
Now go.
Oh, I wish I saw that first.
Don't talk about my father like that, John. And the answer's still no. But tomorrow...
What are you staring at? Need something?
Mister, could you spare a coin? Be careful! I'm so hungry.
I trust you're not planning any trouble.
I'm so hungry.
What do you want? Only if I can help it. But damn if I ain't almost sober. Hey, in the Bannered Mare, there's this bottle of Argonian ale. The good stuff. Get it for me. They won't even know it's gone. Come on. Argonian ale. I can almost taste it. Yes, yes. Now to find myself a drink.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables. Most days, the hard work.
Out of my way, stranger.
I'm so hungry. Just one gold, please? Until next time. Did you know there... that actually grow better in the cold weather?
Well met, traveler.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
So hungry.
I fear the night, because the werewolves and vampires don't. I'm telling you, I heard it, howling. Those werewolf tales are true.
Magic is for the weak. Elves, I mean. They keep to that college in Winterhold. They know their place. Of course, there is Farengar. He might be the Jarl's wizard, but at least he's a Nord.
Need anything else? Just let me know.
Hey, watch it! I'm so hungry.
They say the college has been snooping around Sarthal. Mages in a burial crypt. No good can come of that.
If you need more food or drink, speak to Hulda.
Just one gold, please?
Mind your manners and pay your bills, and you'll always be welcome.
I heard the gourmet is hiding out somewhere in Skyrim. You know, fella who wrote that cookbook? Helgen, destroyed by a dragon. It's hard to believe, isn't it?
We drink to our youth.
is coming on.
The age
of aggression is just about done.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the inn to Isolda. Anyway, what do you need?
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings, on the day of your death.
Well met, traveler.
Children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. Sovngarde beckons. Of us dies. But this land
needs something,
and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
Did you need something?
Not now.
Out of my way, stranger. I want a drink, not company. Now go.
What is it now?
Just one gold?
Yeah?
I'm so hungry.
Leave now, or suffer dire consequences.
careful.
Leave now or suffer dire consequences. I'm warning you, back off.
Mister, could you spare a coin? Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart.
Fine. What?
Well, would you look at that! Argonian ale. My thanks, friend. Here, take this here healing potion. I, found it in the temple. Sure, whatever.
Wait, I know you.
See you are elven overlords, sharing the heaven. With man? Ha! Better! Barely! Our presence on Earth. Today, they take away your friendship. But tomorrow, what then? Will the elves take your homes? Your businesses? Your children? Your very lives? And what does the Empire do? Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing! The Imperial machine enforces the will of the Dalmor against its own people. So rise up, children. Of the Empire. Rise up, Stormcloak, and praise the word of mighty Davos, he who is both man and divine. Trust in me, Whiteblood. Trust in Heimskur, for I am the chosen of Davos. I alone have been anointed by the Night to spread his holy word. Terrible and powerful Talos, we, your unworthy servants, give praise, for only through your grace and benevolence may we truly reach enlightenment.
Take pity, sir, and spare me a few seconds.
Ha!
I serve Father, Jarl Baldr as steward. The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you. From Adrian? Ah, this must be that weapon for the Jarl. Poor girl. So eager to prove herself. I'll present it to Balgruf when his mood is agreeable. Thank you. Please, take these few coins for services rendered. That is an old tale, but well known to those of us who serve in the keep. Long ago, there lived a mighty hero of the Nords, Olaf One-Eye. Olaf did battle with a fearsome dragon named Numenex. The struggle between Olaf and the dragon culminated in a mighty duel atop Mount Anthor, with Olaf the victor. Olaf returned in triumph to Whiterun. By his decree, the city's keep was rebuilt as a prison for Numenex. And so, from that time until this, our great keep has been called Dragon's Reach. Ah, splendid. Our fine city has a proud history, and I'm happy to share what I know. The history of Whiterun begins with Yorvaskar, the Hall of the Companions. For a long time, it was the only building on the mountain. As time passed, a thriving community sprang up around Yorvaskar, as was common with mead halls. Today, Whiterun is the jewel of Skyrim. I can say without boast that it is the greatest city in all the holds. Well, there are three of them, arranged in three tiers, as you may have noticed. The Plains District is so named because it's the closest of the three to the plains that surround the city. The inn and marketplace are found there. Most of the city's residents live in the Wind District, which is the middle of the three. Dragon's Reach occupies the highest, which we call the Cloud District. From here, the Jarl can see all that goes on within his city. Visit to Dragon's Reach.
Absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city. I was due a new dress from Solitude, but it will never get here.
You've got 60 seconds. Go.
One of the servants had a wonderful idea. Fire-proofing dragon's room. In case of attack by air.
All right, yes. See you tomorrow. Make the necessary arrangements.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service. Some may find their inspiration tucked away in tomes, or by carousing in the cities, but I find it here, in the vast expanses of Skyrim. Ah, well, after a little incident with a roguish lad and the daughter of a prominent thane, well, let's just say, desperate. Afraid not. But if you're serious about sharpening that tongue, you might try the bar as well in solitude.
You speak to a vigilant of Stendarr.
Huh? The vigil will be watched. Now you're mine.